Good morning, students. Today we have been discussing about representation of a complex number in the form of a plus ib. Okay, so here I am taking a plus ib by a minus ib. Now we have to represent this complex number in the form of a plus ib. So what is the rationing factor of a minus ib? A plus ib. So that's why you have to multiply and divide into a plus ib. A plus ib by a plus ib. So it is equals to a plus ib into a plus ib is equals to a plus ib whole square by a minus ib into a plus ib is equals to a square minus I square b square. According to Euler multiplication, I square value is equals to minus 1. Okay? It is equals to. Expand this one. It is in the form of a plus b whole square. Is right? Okay. So therefore, a square plus I square b square next plus 2abi whole by. What is the value of I square? Minus 1. So minus with minus becomes plus. So therefore, a square plus b square. Next, it is equals to, we know that I square value is equals to minus 1. Submit here. Now, a square minus b square plus 2abi whole by a square plus b square. It is equals to, now partition this one. A square minus b square by a square plus b square. This is called the real part. And plus I into 2ab by a square plus b square. This is called imaginary part. Now it is in the form of a plus ib form. This is the concept of representation of a complex number in the form of a plus ib. For understanding purpose, I am making one example. So example number 1. So here I am taking a fraction. So 2 plus 3i by 1 minus i. Now we have to represent this complex number in the form of a plus i. So what is the rationing factor of 1 minus i? 1 plus i. So therefore 1 plus i. 1 plus i dividing 1 plus i. Okay. It is equals to 2 into 1 is equals to 2 plus 2 into I is equals to 2i plus 3i into 1 is equals to 3i plus 3i into I is equals to 3i square whole by. It is in the form of a minus b into a plus b. So therefore it becomes 1 minus I square is equals to, what is the value of I square? Minus 1. So therefore 2, it becomes minus 3 plus 2i plus 3i is equals to 5i 4 by I square value is equals to minus 1, minus 1 is plus. So 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. So therefore, you will get 2 minus 3 is equals to minus 1 and plus 5i is divided by 2. Again, partition this one. You will get minus 1 by 2 plus I into 5 by 2. Yes, here the real part is equals to minus 1 by 2 and the imaginary part is equals to I of 5 by 2. This is the concept of representation of a complex number in the form of a plus ib. Okay. Okay. Now we have to find the square root of a complex number. And generally we know that the square root of 9 is equals to how much? 3. And the square root of 16 is equals to 4. And the square root of 25 is equals to 5. Okay. Already learned this concept, lower concept, lower basic concept. Next, now we have to find the square root of a plus i. Okay. This is the concept of square root of a complex number. Okay. Now, the formula for finding square root of a complex number is square root of a plus ib is equals to plus or minus of under root of, again square root of a square plus b square plus a by 2. Next plus I into square root of, again square root of a square plus b square minus a by 2. Okay. So here the condition is if b is greater than 0. Okay. For b greater than 0, you can apply this formula. So next, it is equals to plus or minus of under root of, again under root of a square plus b square plus a by 2. Next, minus I. Okay. Under root of a square plus b square minus a by 2. Here the condition is if b value is less than 0. For b less than 0, you can apply this formula. Okay. This is a formula for finding square root of a complex number. Okay. For example. Example number 1. Find a square root of a complex number minus 5 plus 12. Okay. Comparing this complex number with our formula. Here, small a value is equals to minus 5 and small b value is equals to 12. Okay. Now, the square root of minus 5 plus 12 is equals to, okay, our formula is a b value is equals to 12 is greater than 0. So, that's why you can apply this formula, plus or minus of under root of, again square root of a square minus 5 whole square is equals to 25 plus 12 square is equals to 144 and plus into minus is equals to minus 5 whole by 2. Next, plus I into under root of, again square root of 25 plus 144 and minus into minus it becomes plus 5 whole by 2. Okay. Now, simplification of this one. It is equals to plus or minus of 25 plus 144, how much? Square root of 169. The square root of 169 is equals to 13. 13 minus 5 is equals to 8. So therefore, square root of 8 by 2 plus I into. Again, same like that. 13 plus 5 is equals to 18. So therefore, square root of 18 by 2. Cancellation. 2 1 the 2 4 the 2 1 the 2 9 the. So therefore, this equals to plus or minus of the square root of 4 is equals to 2 and plus I into the square root of 9 is equals to 3. Okay. Now, what is the square root of minus 5 plus 12? Yes. Plus or minus of 2 plus 3 is the square root of minus 5 plus 12. This is the concept of square root of a complex number. Dear students, today's homework is solve these two bits. Represent of a complex number in the form of a plus ib. For first bit, three problems. And find the square root of two complex numbers. Second bit is three problems. Okay, solve these problems.